Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Night. Link to the Past Randomizers coming at you. Later on, we might be getting to some other games as well, since we've got a marathon coming up in 3 weeks. I gotta get practice up for some other shit that is not Link to the Past. But for now, got a normal, open, enemy rando, pot shuffle, kill Ganon the randomizer. So we'll get that started right now in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. What do we got tonight? What's the haps tonight? Got some busy the bams. Bombs are a real good start. A real fucking good start. I thought I had picked a different sprite than the default Link sprite, but that's fine. That's okay. I mean, sometimes you want something, you know, a little bit closer to vanilla, you know? So we're just gonna go with the standard-ass, vanilla-ass Link sprite for now. And then we'll fix that for next time. But what do we got on the tree pole? More bombs on the tree pole. Fucking incredible. Alright, well, we are bombing it up this time, which is fucking great. We got some mini Wormulons in the well here. That's okay. Uncle, what you got for us? A big old 20! Thanks, Uncle. That's kind of worthless. Thanks. Thanks, though. Let me just slip on by you. Excuse me, sir. And another big old 20 in the well, the other part of the well. So thanks, I guess. That was fucking worthless. But at least we know the level 1 tree pole is bombs. So that's pretty fucking great. The church has the tiny ass key for the back of escape. Alright, well, okay, I guess. Not super good, but could be worse. Well, actually, no, it couldn't be worse. There could be the burrito. The burrito could be worse. Yeah, okay, it could be worse. Oh, jeez, that guy. Wow. He had something to say to me, and that something was not very nice. Excuse me, bird. Excuse me, bird. You go the way. You go away, all right? You got a single root. Thanks. Thanks for that, I guess. We still get the tree pole? Oh, we do still get that. Interesting, because I took damage and I didn't kill anything, so that's weird that it gave me the tree pole. But, you know, that's also fine. It's also fine. Because now we got a full complement of bombs. And Lumberjack will have this other the single-ass Roop there. Okay, well, we don't give a fuck about that. So we just leaving it there. This bird can peace out real quick, like. Wow, lots of birds. Lots of birds so far. I don't know how I feel about this. Mushroom spot has the flippers. Okay. Interesting little pickup there. Puts Zora on the table, perhaps. Need some cash. A little bit of cash before we do that. And half magic. The Thieves' Den. Interesting. Okay. Alright. That's some interesting stuff right there. Very interesting pickups early on. Excuse me, sir. Just sneak on by you there. Thank you. Blue little bubble dude and a mini Helmosaur. So far, the enemy rando hasn't been that egregiously annoying. But we just started, so we got a lot of time to see what it'll do to us. But here we are in good old Kakariko. Lots of items. Lots of items at our fingertips here. 5 down here, 5 in the well, and 1 in the back of the KFC. Piece of candy there. Big old 20, thanks, I guess. The flutes, hell yeah. That's what I like to see. A big old heart container, okay. 5 here, 5 in the well, 1 in the back of the KFC. 1 on bottle vendor, 1 on sick kid, 1 on the back of the bar. Baby's first shield there, okay. Well, certainly a very interesting start. I'd prefer a permanent weapon of sorts, a hammer or perhaps a sword. One of those two would be real nice. It'd be real heckin' nice about now. So we can do escape without worrying too much about it. Another big old heart container, okay. Yeah, a little health is good. A little health is good. Big old 20. Well, there's bottle vendor cash at the very least. Oh, fire shield. Some more protection. 10 arrows. And the hook shot. Oh, heck yes. All right. Now we're cooking with gas. Now we are cooking with the best of gas. Bottle vendor has 100 for 20. Gee, thanks. Thanks, fucker. What a terrible investment. But hey, at least we get the goose. We get the duck. Cart us around. We don't have to walk everywhere like a sucker. Plus we get hookshot, which takes us up to Death Mountain awful early. Awful early. Let's be honest here. Don't really have a good way to navigate the dark rooms to get the old man, but maybe we try it anyways and kind of see if we can figure something out, you know? Not much going on here. Nice. Good fucking bait there, idiot. What do we got at the back of the KFC? Another piece of candy. Boo! Boo, I say. And boo, I shall say again. Boo. Alright, so nothing much of value there. That's alright. That's alright. What about the back of the bar? What'd they pull down last night? What was their business like last night? $20? Not the greatest night. Not the greatest night for that bar. That's alright. Can't all have super winter nights either. Okay, let's go check the library, the race game, and then we'll do South Shore. Because standard route is standard. Very many items to check yet. Piece of candy on the library. Don't care. Don't care about that. That's not useful. Not useful at all, in fact. What about race game? Is that going to be of any value to us today? Nope. It is a oh, wait. We've got the flute. We don't need to save and quit out. We've got the flute. We can just go right on down there. Fast travel. The fastest of travels. Here we are. Right where we needed to be. Or a piece of candy. Damn it. I want more than that. I want something good. Like a sword. Samaria would be good too. Hammer. Lamp. Fire rod. The bow. The mirror. Any and all of those things. Any and or all of those things would be real nice. That's okay. We can make do with this. We can make do with this. What's under the water? Oh, what are those? What are those? Fucking great. Okay, we have got some speed. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Okay. What an interesting start. Let's see what we can do here. Let's see if the hookshot will be enough to get us through. It's probably not going to be mini Wormulons. What the heck? Oh, it's going to be little Shadow Dealy Bop guys. Okay. We can deal. We can deal with this. Easy peasy. Easy peasy and awesome. 100 Rupees. The Blue Man. 10 arrows. More arrows. And 50 more Rupees. Not bad. Not bad. Not a bad haul. Blue mail, probably the most valuable of all of that. But heck, we'll take it. Now, a few spikes going on here. Fire bars. Not really much that's extremely threatening here. Ouch. But that's fine. That's fine and good. Oh, a Gyarados. Gyarados is not what you want to see. Excuse me, sir. You need to get out of there. I would like to get into that cave, please. Thank you. Alright. $300. Does that get us Zorakash? I believe it does. Ooh. Alright. We've got ourselves another play to make, then. Heck yes. We can check Hobo. We can check Lake Hylia Island. Waterfall of Wishing, Zora Ledge, and then Zora himself. Fuck yeah. Alright, this is shaking out pretty good so far. I like it. I like it a lot. No real good weaponry as of yet. But, you know, we're making do with what we got. 300 on the island. Not especially valuable. Probably not going back for that. That's okay. That's okay. Can't all be winners, you know? Can't be all the cool shit that you want to see all at once. That would be silly. 300 rupees is definitely not what we're going back for. So, that's done. Mr. Hobo Sir, vagrant living under the bridge, what do you have for us today? Hey, there's a pokey weapon. Heck yeah. I'd like to see that shit. All right. Well, we now have some weaponry. Actually, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna loop back down to 8. Might be marginally faster than just swimming there. Because you gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Having a sword is real nice. That means we can do front side escape without issue. Not worrying about running out of bombs or something. So another 4 items up here, all of which we can actually get. Which is pretty rad. Cane of Brian. And a big ol' heart container. Okay, I've seen worse. I've seen worse in there. Seen worse in the good old waterfall of wishing, you know? The fact that there's actually some usable items is pretty impressive in its own right. Got on the ledge there. Nothing but 20 bucks. Don't really care about 20 bucks, to be honest with you. But especially something that is valuable to us at this juncture. We will need some money for, you know, Dark World stuff. Digging game. Chest game. Some potions later on. Kiki the Monkey needs 110 bucks. What a freaking waste that was. Alright, so nothing good in Zora Land. That's alright. Can't all be winners. Let's go do Bonk Rocks. We might go up and do... We go do Death Mountain. There's a lot of shit there. Let's do a map check. What are we dealing with here? Ooh, we got 5 sixers. At Eastern and Hera. Ooh, that's a good sign. That means Dark World will have 3 pendants. Possible. Possibility of not needing to do 3 of them, which is fucking great. I hope it's T-Rock and Mire and Ice. Oh, hey, another sword. Fan-fucking-tastic. All right, then. That's looking real nice. Gets us a little bit of extra firepower. Let's go up the mountain. Let's go up the mountain. Yeah, interesting set of enemies in here. Oh good, that fire bar made it out somehow. Eh, whatever. Let's get far enough away from that hole. We're good. Okay, grab the old man. Now we just gotta get back through here. I don't know what else I'm getting hit by there, to be honest with you. Okay. Ouch, excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me, I just need to get out of there. Okay, we're good. Old man in tow. Ouch! Ah, are you fucking kidding me? Now, where's that gonna put me? Is that gonna put me outside with the old man, or is that gonna put me back in the cave with the old man? Well, that's gonna be real silly. I was back in the cave with the old man. Okay, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Do this again. Aggressive cabbages. This time, I think we'll just kind of bust a move on out of here and not bother fighting that fucker. Nice of him to light the way for me, though. That's, real kind. And for our trouble, another heart container. It's okay. All right. You know, it's fine, I guess. Alright. Damn it. Taking off my super speed. Gotta go fast. Alright, so that's old man. Check. Inside Spec Rock, up top of Spec Rock, $5 up top. We don't care about that. Inside has a heart container. You know, it's tempting, but we've already got 7. We're probably good without it. We'll just kind of take our chances. That's what I feel like doing today. Oh, no, no, no. I want all that. Well, the arrow I don't really care about. The bombs, definitely. Definitely care about it. Oops. Bombs. Oh, there's our lamp. And some arrows. Wow, a flute-locked lamp. That's silly. That's real silly. But I'm glad we got it. Dark room's no longer an issue. Glad we came up the mountain here. Oh, a mirror? Some more bombs. Oof, that mirror is real good. Piece of candy, should be good for another one. The other single roop, and more bombs. Okay, so that was relatively lucrative. So, we could go do Hera now. So we got the mirror to get up there, and we're already up here, so, you know. Wouldn't be a bad idea, depending on what we find in there, depending on what the boss is. On the islands, 3 visited bams that we don't care about. Grab Spiral Cave real quick, and then we'll probably flute over and go to Hera. Oh, ooh. Some Lynels in here. Excuse me, sir. Man, even with blue mail, they still do 2 at a crack. Me? Ow. Fucking get out of here. Alright, Spiral Cave has the silver arrows. Wow. Strong. Fucking strong. Now we just need the bow. And we'll be good to go. Alright, let's flute back over to the east side of Death Mountain. We'll take care of Hera. Hopefully pick up our first crystal. About 25 minutes in. That's not bad. Shit, I need all those. I kind of still need those bombs, man. Kind of still need them. I'm going to stop off for a quick... The old man. Get some health. Thanks, old man. Always got my back. But alright. So now we're good. We are super good here. We got lamp. We got master sword. Blue mail. Oopsie. That was a little bit too far. I don't even know what the fuck's in that cave. That's right. I think that connects up the old man's cave, doesn't it? That's so long since I've had to go in there. Thankfully, we don't have hammer, so we don't have to worry about spike cave just yet. Because we do have all of the other gear for it. Cane of Brian. We do pick up hammer. Spike cave suddenly enters the realm of things that we need to worry about. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get out of the way! I don't give a shit. Just get out of my way, man. Gotta go fast. I can't go fast and listen to you bandy on about some bullshit. Alright. Tower of Hera. Here we go. 2 items. 2 items and hopefully a beatable boss. We'll have to see when we get up that far. Nothing but a burrito. On the first floor basement there. Hint. Boots is underwater. Thanks. I already have the boots. Ah, small key. Boo. That's alright. Oh, there's the full magic. What thing are they gonna be painting out for us this time? Not gonna matter because I'm invincible, you shits. I hope I didn't softlock here. That looks like maybe a softlock position. I guess we'll have to see once it's done doing its thing. What the hell is it doing? Oh, there's a little snake? A little snakey snake? Alright, we made it out. Big key as expected. Now we can move on. Is in Turtle Rock. Well, gee, that's very specific. There's a lot of items in Turtle Rock. Could be any of them. It's 20 rupees. There's the first item. The last item must be on the boss. Which, if so, not a very lucrative Hera going on here, but at least it'll be the first crystal, so that's good. Who are we facing off against? Oh, we can't even do it. It's a fucking... Cold Stare. So we can't do Hera just yet. That's alright. That's okay. We've got other shit we can definitely do. Like Eastern. Maybe Eastern, depending on what's in there. But hey, seems like as good a go as any, right? Three items plus three at all Sashashashashalu. Six items in total over in this area. Can't complain about that too loudly. Alright, Shashashashashalu. What you got back here, man? What you got? What are you hiding? What are all those grow lamps for? A bottle? $5 and $50. Okay. Thanks, I guess. Thanks, Shashashashalu. Oh, man. That's funny. Alright, into Eastern we go. Three items here. Quite no vanilla button placement this time. Second go of things, though. One in three chance. Of candy, fucking worthless. All right, well, that's one of them. Hopefully we can skip a few of these other short, dinky rooms because we got the hookshot. Burrito, not useful at all. Useful in Key Sanity, certainly, but not useful here. Not useful at all. Excuse me, sirs. Don't mind me. We'll still pick up a little bit of cash. I think we, well, we don't quite have enough for the rest of everything. Ooh, the Moon Pearl! I don't think that quite gets us Dark World access, but it's a fucking start. Boots is underwater. Come on, we've already had that hint! Whoa, why are there duplicate hints? That's lame. We don't have the big key yet, so we know where it is. It's gonna be in vanilla big key spot. Dang it. Fucking lame that you can get two of the same hint. Come on, man. Seriously. Dang it. So stupid. Oh, hey. Nice. Nice little quick key there. Ow. Good old vanilla big key. Thanks, randomizer, for not doing your one job of shuffling the shit around. You know, this duplicate hint really bumps me out. It's like, come on, they could have helped me, and it just gave me info I already have. Thanks. Hey, big old 20, that's the final item there. Alright, looks like the compass will be on the boss then. Assuming we can actually beat this boss, which is not necessarily guaranteed. Thanks to the boss shuffle. Sake, really? Out of the way! Just get out of here, man. Blip. Fancy. All right, what are we facing off against? Well, we can do this. It's got to be good with bomb throws and shit. That counted. All right. Oh, that's not gonna count though. Will that one count? Who knows? Who really knows sometimes? I guess it did. Oh, that's not gonna count. Dinked right off of him. Oh, that's gonna be a question mark. All right. Stay there. Yeah, nice. I think it's just four. It must be eight. I'm used to having a stronger sword when I'm dealing with this fucker, and I'm almost dead. There we go. Easy peasy. Fuck you, Helnosaur. What we get for, oh, that's right, the compass, right? Yeah, okay. But hey, that's good for crystal number one. 27 minutes in, not bad. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Plus, we're walking away with some good gear, so... Okay. Well, we just picked up a bottle, so let's go see what Sick Kid has got for us. Then it's front side escape. And backside escape move, come to think of it, because we've got the small key. That's a good for another six items. But this one, let's get this one out of the way first while we're thinking about it. Eh? Another bee in a bottle! Giving us his bee collection! What a thoughtful little man. Alright, but it's time for front side escape. Front side and backside escape move as we go through it. Excuse me. Six items in total coming up here. Try to set up for the death warps. Oh, wait, we don't need to do a death warp. We've got the mirror. Never mind. Hee hee. Hee hee ho ho ha ha. Excuse me. There's still a slim possibility that we'll need to beat Mega 1 for Dark World Access, which sucks, but, you know, deal with what you gotta deal with, you know? So I either need, a hammer and the power glove or the Titan's mints to get to Dark World. That's, at minimum, two items, either way, no matter how you slice it. So, let's see what we get. Groupies, not looking good. Not looking good. Not a real solid start there. We did get the powder. Powder's like a good backup item. Get you some fairies. Some health and shit. No Batman just yet because we don't have a hammer. Or Dark World access. Either one of those would be fine. We got here. Doodoo-doop. Piece of candy. Alright, well, there's the front side three that sucked ass. Except for the powder, I guess. Not much else of value there. But now we can give a go with the backside three and the dark room. So really four items coming up here. Oop, excuse me, sir. Don't mind me. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody. Want to just get through there mostly unharmed. Ooh. Ooh, we got some interesting shit going on here. Big ol' 20! That dark cross. Not ideal. Certainly not ideal. These robes in the sewers? Good lord. What are you doing down here? Shitty wizards. Penguins? Some penguins? Some penguins? Some wiz robes? Looks like you're the one with the key, probably, right? Yep. Okay. We don't need to waste a bomb on this. Three more here. One of them's gonna be the burrito. There we go. It's candy and a mushroom. Boy. Well, there's a fetch quest if I've ever seen one. That leaves Agena in the mushroom turn-in. Oh boy. Before we have to go fight Ega 1 for Dark World access. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. I don't know what I would prefer, really. I'd prefer not to have to fight Ega 1. I guess that should be pretty clear. But honestly, between the mushroom and the Ega, or the Agena cave, kind of equivalent here. What do we got there? 20 bucks! I guess I'll grab it since I'm here. You know? So we're going to check Agena anyways. This will be the last chance before we've got an Ega 1 seed on our hands. Which is real shitty. So we can't do the rest of Hera, so we have 50 bucks on the desert ledge. That's worse. Alright. One chance. Actually, I think we're gonna have to do Ega 1 regardless, because we're not gonna get... Well, unless we get Hammer here, because that would unlock Batman, but I think we're going to have to do Ega 1 regardless. Dang it, that sucks. What a waste of 6 minutes. Like, come on, seriously? Yeah. Yeah. Ugh. Fuck you, Ega 1. Stealing Dark World from us. Aw, oh, piece of shit. Alright, whatever, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. It's still silly, though. Did everything out. We really weren't, like, inefficient with our routing, so that wasn't too bad. Like, 33 to clear all of the initial go of Light World here. Not bad. Plus, we got a crystal out of the deal, too, so... You know? You gotta take the small victories sometimes. The smallest of victories. So whatever, I guess. So, unfortunately, that doesn't really give us a whole lot of access to Dark World, though. I suppose we do have Hookshot, so we can get to the east side of it. Get to the east side of Dark World, it's just gonna be a fucking slog to get anywhere else, really. Doot. do 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 do. Oh wait, can I get a hint out of this one? I don't remember if they do that with these. Or if it's just always gonna be a dumb joke. Some bombs in a chest requiring a specialist. Oh, okay. That's actually kinda useful. We don't need to do the purple chest now. Thanks, I guess. Nice. Full set of bombs. Excellent. Alright, things are looking up. Things are looking a little up for this. See, sometimes enemy rando can be real nice for this, because that room would have had guards that rush at you, and I just don't want to deal with that. Although, especially in the early game, it can be a bit more of a pain in the butt. Since usually you're dealing with, you know, tiny piss-ass enemies that don't do nothing to you, but now suddenly you're dealing with Lynels and Cyclopses and spike rollers and fire bars and shit like that. Hasn't been too unkind today, though. Which is good. Which is good. One blue ball. And two blue balls. Ah. How about three? Do we hear three? We don't. Okay, good. We only got two balls and they're already blue. Fucking Ega One, man. I hate Ega One so much. Meow. Oh, and I fucked it up. That was on me. That one's definitely on me. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Wow. Super bad. Oh, that would have been it, too, wouldn't it? Yeah, it would have. Shit. I turned a two-cycle into at least a three-cycle. That's dumb. That's dumb and lame. Fuck me, I guess. Oh, well. Three blue balls. Damn it, come on, man. Don't take this to a four cycle. Like, fuck you if you take this to a four cycle. Okay, good. Asshole. Alright, so suck shit, Ega One. We've got a lot of stuff open to us now. Not as much as I would hope, but, you know, it's something still. We got there. Nothing but bombs on the pyramid. Fuck that. Just fuck that. Seriously. Okay. Well, oh, we can't even get to... Wait, can we? Oh, we can't get to the catfish, though, can we? Because we don't have... Huh. How is this gonna work? How can I get... Oh, I can swim up there. Oh, man. Are you fucking for real, really? I'm gonna have to swim up there and double back so I can hookshot across. Wow, this is lame. This is a lame route. Wait, can I still not get to catfish? Oh, because there's still that big rock there, though. Oh, wow. This is silly. This is fucking silly. Oof. Kinda rough, too. first we have to get Dark World access through Aga 1, and now we gotta cart our butts all the way around everywhere. I gotta go around for this shit too. Oh no, I don't, because I can just bust through here. Wow, what a route. What a route we have to take here. But at least we can get King's Tomb and cave north of Graveyard and do a bumper cave check on the way through. Small mercies, you know? Let's see what we got here. Some bombs, thanks. Thanks, I guess. For more bombs. Jesus Christ. I really wish they would put the bomb capacities back in. Because just having plain old bombs there is not fucking useful. Like, it's not at all. Like, give me something that increases my max bombs. That's fucking useful. But this other bullshit is just not. Alright, well, that saves us another Northern Dark World play, so whatever. See what we're might be scamming out of bumper cave here. Piece of candy. Don't care. That is something that we care very little about. By very little, I mean zero. So that's something at least. At least we know not to go back there. Alright, what are we looking at here? Crystal. Ooh, I almost got my wish. It's just a damn shame that swamp is green pendant. Okay, and what was the other? Oh, T-Rock is the other pendant. Okay. And the normal-ass crystals all the way around for the rest of it. Okay. We can work with this. Easy peasy. Man, I really hope something's not buried in swamp. Really hope. We can't really get into it very far without a hammer, though, so until we get that motherfucker... Swamp is decidedly not on our list of places to go. Although we could get the first chest in Swamp, and I've had seeds where the first chest in Swamp is actually something good and important and useful. Ugh. And I hope it's not this seed. I mean, we've already had an Aga 1 required for this seed, so... That's enough of bullshit, please. We can just do the rest of this nice and clean. It would be real good. God dang it. Dang it! This is not good. Like, we had a real good start. Like a sub 30 crystal one and lots of good gear. But now this is... The mid game is where it just slows the fuck down. As always. Small key, thanks, I guess. That is required. That is required and necessary. I guess we can get it. Excuse me, sir. Burrito, thanks. Thanks for that, I guess. Oop, fire bar. What? What? Finals? It's kind of dangerous. Big key. Okay, mark the big 20 for that. There we go. And 10 arrows. Oh boy, oh boy. Thieves Town paying off in worthless bullshit. Actually, wait a minute. No, we didn't get that third item. Never mind. So it was the small key, the burrito, the big key, and 10 arrows. Okay, I almost miscounted there. Almost. It's one pixel too far. That might be. No? Oh, we almost had the god pixel. Damn. Alright, we're gonna play the odds on this again, as we always do. 4 out of 7 chance of the switch being under those 4 down there. Eh? 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 Yeah. Well, it seems to be pretty often. Whenever it's down there, it's under that third one. From the right. Oh, interesting. Oh, that's a... Oh, no, that's a blue mimic. Or a green mimic, rather. Different shade of green, but hey. Oh, good. The compass. Fantastic. Get out of here, bird. What are you doing crossing screen to screen? Fuck you. Oh. It's not that bad, I guess. Kind of a waste of time, but not, like, super waste of time. Ugh. Oh, well, I guess we kind of know, though, that the big chest has an item, so we're leaving one behind, unless we get the hammer in the jail cell chest. God pixel? Oh, God pixel on the second try. Okay. You know what? We'll accept that. We'll allow it. We'll allow it. Oh, I can't even do this because I don't have the fucking power gloves. Are you serious? Oh, that's hilarious. That is kind of hilarious. I've never had that happen before. Fucking great. Okay, so we need power gloves to finish Thieves Town. That's fucking phenomenal. Oh, we can't do blacksmith because we don't have the mitts. Oh man, that's pretty great. That is pretty great. I would not think to even think about that. Because at this point, usually I have at least some form of gloves. Holy heck, that's pretty fucking fantastic, actually. I mean, it kind of sucks that I wasted the time going down there to find that out, but it's still funny. Alright, well, we're getting our money back, at the very least. Heart container, okay. You know what? I can be happy with 10 hearts. I can be happy with that. Not necessarily entirely useful at this juncture, but hey, whatever. It's better than bombs or arrows or some bullshit like that. Wow, so we are 48 minutes in and no lift upgrades whatsoever. Ah, speaking of. Okay, well there's one. That'll get us through Thieves Town. But it really won't get us much else. I guess next time we make a pass through Dark World, we can go do Catfish as well. Stumpy? Fairy in a bottle, that's number 3. That is number 3. It's pretty much just Hype Cave, and then we're... And then first chest and swamp, I guess? But do I really want to go in there just for that? I guess it's probably the best play we got since we're down here already. Because otherwise, it's go truck my ass up to Catfish and then circle back for Thieves Town. After Hype Cave, obviously. The old heart container? Sure, okay. What else we got? This candy. The fourth bottle. My goodness. Big 20. And the Bloomerang. Well, son of a bitch, Hype Cave was not very hype. That's all four bottles. Incredible. Alright, I guess since we're down here, let's do first chest and swamp. Oh, that's fucking dirty as heck, but we'll do it anyways. Because if it turns out to be, like, mitts or hammer or something, like, that's 100% a good play. Hammer would be the best, really. Oopsie, I gotta actually fill it. Hammer would actually be the best, because then we could beat while we could go through the rest of Swamp. Even odds on whether we could actually beat it, depending on the boss. Since we've already seen a cold stare up at Tower of Hera that we can't do because we don't have Bizdbambos or Fire Rod. And you know what? I'm feeling a little bit punchy. Let's go check that hint on the right side here. Takes not but 10 seconds. Something sharp is under a bridge. Yeah, the sword we got from the hobo. Thanks. Late ass hint. Alright, we got one chance here. And then we gotta get out of Dark World, go around, and get back into Dark World. Oh, actually, no, that. Is that true? Do we have to do it that way? I'm actually not 100%. Oh, fuck. It's just a piece of candy. I'm actually not 100% on whether that's something we need to do. Because we could still, I suppose technically we could still get there without doing that whole loop around bullshit. We just gotta swim a little bit up. So let's go do that instead. Although maybe it's just faster to warp out, to mirror out and, ah, fuck it. Too late, we're committed. Plus we can gain some knowledge for later. Later in our LTT rando career, I suppose. Yeah, because we can literally just, let's go up here, really. And then we're back around. Wow, what an interesting route to have to take. This has been a weird seed in that regard. We've been taking some weird routes. Okay, well, and since we're up here, like, what if the play is to go into, pod early? I don't really like that either. So we'll just go do catfish and we'll circle around for the rest of Thieves Town, even though we know we're gonna get maximum two more items there. Sir, excuse me. Since we'll have to leave one in the big chest since we don't have the hammer. Unfortunately, having just the power glove doesn't really help us a whole heck of a lot. It gets us up here and it gets us the rest of the way into Thieves, but that's about it. Watch, this is the hammer or the mitts or something. Usually, catfish has nothing. Usually. We'll see what he's got today. Yeah? 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 What do you got? 300 big ones. You know what? We'll take it. We'll take it just for, like, potions and shit later. Probably not even worth the trip, but hey, we were already up here. Sort of. Lack of mitts and hammer really sucks, because that limits your Dark World accessibility rather severely, doesn't it? Thankfully, it's not much of a trek over here. Probably should have grabbed that berry. Oh well. Doesn't take much, just a few screen transitions and we're already back to Village of Outcasts and we can go back to Thieves Town and hopefully it's a boss we can be, get Crystal 2 before the hour mark and everybody will be happy. Well, I don't know about happy, but everybody will be a bit less depressed. Let's just call it that. Well, okay, that's weird. Screen transition there. Sir, excuse me. I just want to go upstairs. Well, this is silly. This is a silly double dip into thieves. It's and if something's in that chest, if something's in the big chest that's required, it'll be a triple dip, which will be really embarrassing. That might be God Pixel. Yeah! Alright. We're getting better at that, at least. This dumbass big block. I totally forgot. Oh, I probably could have beat these other assholes to open the door, couldn't I have? Ah, I probably did this to myself, didn't I? Oh, that's so embarrassing. That's so embarrassing and dumb. Oh well. Big ol' heart container. Okay. I could have maybe at least checked out the boss. I've done this very stupidly. I've done this in a very stupid fashion. That's okay. Nice guess on the button, though. So let's see, if this is a fuckwit we can't beat, I'm gonna be real upset. It's a fucking Trinex? Are you serious? Ugh. Ugh, so Ice Rod is gonna be required then, since it's a Crystal Dungeon. I guess that means Pod, huh? I guess that means Pod. We have to go into early Pod and find something there. Oh, that's so dumb. That is excessively dumb. Oh my goodness. That is actually stupid. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh man. This seed already. Like, I was suspicious of it for giving us Hookshot early and some other really good stuff. And I was right. I was right to be suspicious, wasn't I? Fucking, Oh, this is so dumb. This is so dumb that we have to do this. Oh, man. I tell ya. Last week's seed was shitty. This one is turning out to be weird and shitty. I just have not had a good run of this in a long time. Oh well, maybe Pod will just crack this shit wide open. It'll be Hammer, it'll be Mitz, it'll be Samaria, and both Rods. And then it'll be pretty much go mode. Oh, we still need Bow as well, I guess, so... So we can't just get plain old Go Mode out of this place, unfortunately. It all depends. Like, if there's an item on the boss, we're kind of fucked because we don't have the bow to get there. Booty-put-da-boop. Booty-boop-boop. Of course, it's a small key. It's very often a small key in that chest there. Like 90%. Waits in the waterfall. What was in the waterfall? Must have been a unique item. We already got it. So thanks, hints. Dale $8 short. Unfortunately, we don't have a hammer, so this route is kind of silly. Can't just out. Okay, oh geez, that is a lot of BMOs. Excuse me. Excuse me with all that. Come on. Pass. Get out of my way, idiot. Probably gonna be another small key. Yeah. Alright. So far, nothing of value. Two small keys. Wow, there's a lot of BMOS in this place. Fucking overwhelmed with BMOS. Make sure the switch isn't up here. Okay, good. This better not be a key exchange. Although it kind of has to be. Does it? Well, it is. Great. I guess it doesn't have to be, but it certainly was. That's what, three small keys? There's three more. Oh, big money! There's the hammer. Hell yeah, so that opens up the rest of Swamp. Which is actually kind of good. Lots of items there. Hmm. Alright. Hammer's pretty good. Like, hammer is super good. That does get us a couple more Dark World portals. It's real nice. I'd really like to see the bow, though, so we can just finish this off in one go. Bow, though, go. But the likelihood of that happening is honestly pretty slim. Oh, good. God damn it. Try to avoid it. Like, it's not really much you can do about that. Narrow-ass hallway, nothing to get by. I've got an idea on how we can do this, actually. Just gonna take the damage boost. Hey, that's being clever. Because we don't have the... Oh, we do have the key to Brian. I could use that. Oops. Another small key. All right, we're down one small key yet. We still need the big-ass key. Hey, there's the big-ass key. And the other small key, alright! Okay, well, that doesn't leave a whole heck of a lot left, does it? The burrito, perhaps? Yeah, the burrito and four other items. Well, three other items, actually. I think I lost count here. Well, there's the burrito. Bams. Oh no, there's an item in that hallway. So yeah, we're good. So the rest of these are gonna be items. Now, one of these being the bow would be fantastic. The red meringue is not what I wanted to see. Just a worthless pile at this point, really. It's not to say the blue meringue is any better, but, you know. Honestly, neither of the rings is all that terribly useful. On bow. Come on, big D. Plop! Ah, it's the cape. Not what we were looking for there. So we're out of there. Can't get to the rest of that. We got Spike Cave. Spike Cave and the rest of Swamp. I think Swamp wins by a landslide for item density. 5 versus 1. Being that we can finish Swamp, and despite being a pendant, at least it's the green pendant. So that means one more item from good old Shashashashashala. Bird, really? Get out of here! Oh, he's fucking keyed as one of the pterodactyls from Dark World, so that did way more damage than I wanted it to. Of course. So, excuse me, everybody. Just get the fuck out of my way, man. Ugh. So, triple dip into Thieves. Double dip into Swamp. Double dip into Pod. Ugh. Ugh. This is not looking good. Oops, I gotta go back to Dark World. Come on, man. your shit together here. I guess that does open up Batman too. Get to Batman, we can get Spike Cave. And that's really about it. Like, there's not really much else we can do here, unfortunately. So the rest is just kinda eh. Swamp is really the play to make, at least for numbers' sake. Wall again, because the past two seeds have had this key up in this little niche now. Let's see if we can make it three. Let's make it three, huh? Since we're already up here. Wow, that is a popular spot for that key to be in. I tell you what. The last three seeds have had that key up there. Incredible. Just incredible. Can't believe it. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I've already got the key. Fucking habit, man. Fucking habit. There's a candy there. Another item. Two down, four to go. Oh, fucking really. Got a fairy, so it doesn't really matter, but it's just silly. Nice. Alright. Saves me a trip down them stairs. Switch again, right? Yeah. I always worry, like, I've done it, I think, twice. Where I'll go back there, I'll flood the room, and then I'll forget to hit the orb switch again. And it ends up I can't hookshot across, and it's just a big old mess, but kind of makes me wonder if I remember to hit the switch every time. I've been pretty good about remembering it recently, though. There's the bams. Wow, what a great item. Another great item to get. Ah, the burrito! Fantastic! Thanks! Oh, Swamp Palace, why are you being a piece of shit? Why are you being a shit to us, Swamp Palace? What did we ever do to you? Except call you names. And shit on you as the worst dungeon. Actually, that's not true. We've never shit on you as the worst dungeon, Swamp Palace. You are not the worst dungeon. You're kind of a bad dungeon, but you're not the worst. Do we have the big key? We did not. Nah. The worst dungeon probably goes to T-Rock. Just by virtue of it being super long. Although it does have a lot of items in it, so maybe it's not the worst. Like, probably the least fruitful in terms of time spent versus items gained is Ice or Mire, really, I think, get tied in that regard. Skullwoods only has two items, but it's pretty quick. Desert only has two items, but again, it's really quick. Mire just has two items, and it's just a pain in the ass to do. Like, it's not worth it. It's just not worth it. Oh, that guy's just cool. Both of those guys are just like, fucking see ya. I'm in the wall now, bitch. Compass. 10 arrows. Oi. This is looking not so great. Looks like swamp was not a good play so far. Got two items left here. Be this one here. Excuse me. Oh, shit! Well, there's the bow. Okay. Never mind. I rescind my earlier statement. Swamp was definitely the play. Definitely required. God damn it. Oh, man. I hate when I get immediately just fucking contradicted like 2 seconds after I say something. Fuck you, RNG. Take it. Oh, you know what? I'd rather have the bow than not have the bow, so that's fine. It's fine. Come on. There we go. Plus, we got the silvers already, so we're in good position for whatever this boss is gonna be. Unless it's another Trinex, in which case we're fucked. But hey, it's a blind. Okay, yeah, we can deal. We can deal with that. Especially with sword beams, blind is kind of a fucking joke, let's be honest. You know, it's probably faster not using the sword beams, but hey. I'm a noob scrub lord, so hey. What are you gonna do? Oh, well, we can't use them anymore. That's fine. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, the big key. Fucking, that's right. We do have one item left, don't we? Oh, it's so lame. You're gonna make me go back in for one item? Wait, did we get the compass already? We got both the compass and the burrito, so this is definitely going to be another item, isn't it? Let's check. Yeah, goddammit. Alright, while we're here, let's do it. Maybe it'll be some Aria or some other, like, required bullshit. So that would be just the thing for it to do to us, wouldn't it? Goddammit. It's so lame. It's so lame that we need to do this. So I guess this would be considered a triple dip because of the dumb big key on boss situation we got going on here. Eh? Ah, wasn't even worth it! Ah, fuck you, Swamp! Ah, so lame. Alright, what do we do? I guess we go for, let's go finish pod. It's at least a crystal, plus we'll be right there for the green pendant. Kind of lame though. I stand by my assertion that shit is lame. Ugh. Fucking dumb. Oh well. Like what else? Honestly, what else would we have expected? Ah, fuck you, Cyclops. This is so silly. So we can't finish Thieves Town yet because we don't have either of the rods and it's a Trinex down there, so we'll have to wait a bit before we go triple dip that bullshit. But this at least gets us one more crystal. Regardless of how much bullshit it is that we're double dipping. Oh, I. Oh, fuck. Yeah. No, stop. Close. Oh, boy. Ah, why are the rats so strong? Get out of here, you dumb rats. Oi. Alright, well, just hoping this is a boss we can beat, because I don't want to come back here again. Like, why? Why would you make me fucking double dip pod to begin with? Oh, jeez. Oh, man, look at those guys. Like, please be a beatable boss. Oh, Landmos, okay. It's like, wait a minute, aren't there supposed to be bosses here? Okay, Landmos I can deal with. Easy peasy. Dirty two cycle, but that's okay. Oh, good, for a fucking piece of candy. At least it gets us another fucking thing. And a crystal. Goddamn lame. Like, come on. Fucking stupid. Alright, well that leaves us Green Pendant turn in for Sashasha Shershala. Spike Cave and what's that other one? Batman? Oi. Oi, lots of one-off items. I don't like it. But we really have no other choice, so. Whatever, I guess. Ah, 10 arrows. I guess we can go into Skull Woods early, too. Two items there, but... Oh, wait, why am I going back to Dark World? That's stupid. Doesn't help me to be there. Spike Cave, I guess, is the next not worst bullshit. Although it's still kind of bullshit. So whatever. Get out of my way, cabbages. Places to be. Places to be with health. Actually, we got half magic and both the cape and the cane of Brian, so we're good. We're good either way, excuse me. I hate doing this just for one item. Got no other choice, so whatever. Whatever. Get out of here anyways. Let's do it in such a way that leaves most of our magic intact. Hey, all for 10 arrows. What a worthwhile adventure that was. Fantastic. This is such a dumb scene. Oh no, it puts me back on the pyramid. Fuck you. No, I want to go to Light World. Damn it. Oh, it's all going to shit. Alright, I guess we dip into Skull Woods early. Two items versus the one down at Batman. Gotta go to Dark World anyways. Oh, excuse me, sir. Sorry. Just patrolling around, minding your own business, and I slashed you unnecessarily. My bad. Although you came after me then, so all bets are off. Skullwoods it is. Two items. Two potential items here. Hopefully both available in the front half because we can't do anything else. We don't got the fire rod to get in the back half. So if this turns into a double dip of Skullwoods, which it almost certainly is going to be. Ugh. What a pile. Oh good. One of the items is fucking 20 rupees. How useful. It's a small key. And the burrito. Okay, well, we got one more check we can do here. One more unless we get the big key, and then it turns into one more after that. Yeah, you can have that single room. That's fine. No! No! I need those bombs. Fuck you. Get out of here. Skip. It's not vanilla switch. It's not that one either. At least it's this one over here. Like, that's easier to deal with. Watch, this is gonna be another big 20 or something. Good lord. No! I can't do anything with that! I can't do anything with a small key! Everything's the fucking worst. Why is this so bad? Stop bopping my bombs out of me, you piece of shit. So it's gotta be Batman then. Like, Batman has the progression here, huh? We can literally do nothing else. I guess that's not true. We can go for the big chest item in Thieves. Like, if it makes me quadruple dip Thieves, this fucking seed. I'm so annoyed. I'm so annoyed right now. What am I doing? Batman. Oh, can I even? Oh, I can. Yeah, that's right. Because I need to use the hammer. It's like, wait a minute, I can't even get over here. Yeah, I can. Sure can. Ugh, this is so annoying. See, the mid-game is where it fucking falls apart. You have a seemingly really good, like, first third of it, and then the middle part is just the worst. I'm looking for, please give me something. Ah, it's 10 arrows! That means it's the fucking chest and thieves! Are you serious? Oh, no! Oh, no. Like, oh, no. Why? Why is this a thing we have to do? Oh, it's so dumb. Like, we can't do the rest of Hera because we can't fucking... Oh, that's so lame. Going to Thieves again because we don't have both rods, and it's the fucking Trinex down here, and everything's the worst. Everything is just the worst. Like, why? What kind of fucking seed is this? Seriously. This is so dumb. Oh no. Oh, this is terrible. Okay, it's fine. Can't believe how shitty this seed is, though. Like, I've seen some shitty seeds in my day. This one's pretty bad. This one is pretty bad. I'm not gonna get the god pixel on this one. Maybe that's the god pixel? No. Oh, we're over too far. Okay, whatever. No, fuck it. Oh, come on. Don't zap me. Oh, I hope I don't die before I get there. That'd be dumb. Can't believe it. I just can't believe it. All these fucking... Like, I'm making the plays for the probability, you know? I'm doing the correct maths, and it's just fucking me over at every turn. Like, unbelievably so. Like, I know RNG is rude, but I've never seen it... Well, that's not true. I have seen it be this rude. But I don't want it to be this rude. Hey, it's the fucking mitts! The fucking vanilla mitts! Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck you, RNG. Oh. Why would you do this to me? Just why? Oh, fucking hell, man. Oh, this is so lame. Can't believe that bullshit. Cannot believe it. No, that's not true. I can believe it. I wish it hadn't happened this way, but I can absolutely 100% believe it. Oh, this is so dumb. Okay, cool. Well, there's this. We can do the blacksmith, we can do desert. Checkerboard Cave, Meyer Shed, we can gain some info about Meyer, and then we can go do Dark Side Death Mountain. Like, that's a lot of shit that just opened up. Thanks for the fucking 300 counterfeit buckos. Stupid dwarves. Alright, actually, I think we want to be Light World. Alright. Oh, hammer, peg cave, hammer cave. Oops, that's right. Before we run off and do some other dumb bullshit. Actually, it won't take that long since we can just hammer dash, but... Ugh. We don't have to do purple chest, thankfully, because we got a hint that said it was, like, bombs or something. Some other bullshit that we don't care about. Oh, don't even. Just don't. Let me get this first. Thank you. Eh? Oh my god, it's the ice rod. Alright, that's actually required, so... Good thing we came back for it. Okay. Now we can actually go do some shit. Ugh, this seed, man. I fucking tell ya. What do we got there? Ether. Vanilla ass ether, huh? Okay. Bams. And 20 rupees. Thanks for nothing, Meyershed. Always a pleasure. Well, that's not true. It's not always a pleasure, obviously, because you gave me the dumb bullshit there, but... Whatever. My checkerboard cave here, huh? Mm-hmm. 50 rupees. Yeah. Well, I guess we should do desert first, huh? We're in the neighborhood. We might not have to do Meyer, so that double play is probably not going to be happening. So, we're here. Let's just fucking desert, you know? Only one heart, though. That's a little concerning. Hopefully we get a chance to... You know what? Is this a fairy thing up here? I want to say it is. Hey, nice. Good memory. Let's do that. Help ourselves out a bit before we go into the great unknown. Excuse me, Lionels. Jesus Christ. Fucking... Oh, good. And we've got some chain chomps and... Alright. Put a compass there. We got here. Some cash requires a bomb. That could mean any number of things. Like, that could be the fuck... Get out of my way! That could be Agana's cave, that could be, double-chested fairy, good. 1 in 7 chance there. Big ol' key! This will probably be the small key, come to think of it. Excuse me, pardon. Ouch. Stop it. Get out of the way, you fucker. Why is it that those dumbass rock squirrels are just in your face 24/7? Like, seriously, get the fuck out of my way. Jackals. Visit the Bambos. May or may not be necessary. Depending on what T-Rock is holding. And the burrito. Okay, well, whatever boss this is has the final item. Which, knowing my luck, is gonna be like Fire Rod or something, and it's gonna be a boss we can't beat yet. Although, come to think of it, is there a boss that we can't beat yet besides Trinex? I guess not, huh? So now we can go beat, Cold Stare up a Tower of Hera, since we got Bombos. Maybe we'll just let that one hang for a bit, though. Since if we can leave that one for the last one, then we can just go to straight to Ganon's Tower. Wouldn't be a bad play. Vanilla key there. Vanilla key there, too. Or is this one the top right? I don't remember now. Playing the pot shuffle for so long, I don't remember which one is vanilla and which one is not. Alright, what do we got? Got a Mothula. We can deal with this. Easy peasy. Easy peasy when you're not dealing with conveyor belts and spikes and shit. Fortunately, it's not a good item. But it is Crystal 3, so whatever. Oops. Set these items since I've marked them incorrect. Okay, well, that leads us to Ice Palace and also Dark Death Mountain. I'm gonna go Dark Death Mountain because I fucking... No, you know what? I changed my mind. Let's go Ice Palace instead. It's a crystal, it's progression, right? We're gonna spend our time somewhere. At least let's get a crystal out of it. Spike rollers everywhere. Get out of here. Piece of art is in Ganon's Tower. Wow, what a fucking great hint. Why is that even in the rotation? Worthless pile. Big key, that's pretty good, I guess. Just do the bomb jump, since we don't have Samaria, and typically tend to do the first bomb jump anyways, it just makes shit easier. Get out of here. Fucking, ugh. Fucking red ones are so irritating. They're just way faster than they need to be. This hint is any better. Napping some bombs is Western Wing of God damn it. Too late. Too late to be useful yet again. Oi. Oh, nice. Alright. Good start. Switch location. Mm-hmm. Or the key, so no alternate route. It's something. Not exactly useful, since we've already got 1,000. But hey, whatever, man. Oh good, the burrito. Thanks for that. Could go for a burrito right now. Kinda hungry. Even though I had a good meal tonight for dinner, I would still go for a burrito right now. Definitely 100% go for a burrito. If it means getting me away from this fucking dumb bullshit seed, I would definitely go for a burrito right now. Oy. Oy, I tell ya. How's this key? And the switch. There's the switch. There's the key. There's a small key. Ooh, that hand has seen better days. Very least, we don't have to do the second bomb jump, because this one's a little touch and go. Alright, let's see about this hint! Piece of heart requires the cape. I think that's Bumper Cave, and I think we already knew that. So, yet again, all of the hints have been fucking worthless. Just a pile of worthless bullshit. Except for the one that told us what was in the purple chest before we needed to know, so... That's the only good one here, I guess. Excuse me. Small keys for days, it seems, huh? And a compass. God. Wow. Talk about leaving the items for the back half. Thanks, Ice Palace. Showing us the good side of you. Hey, the fire rod. Hell yeah. Okay, like I can get behind that. That puts Trinex on the table here. Beat the shit out of him up in Tower of Hera there. So that's good. I like seeing the fire rod. That's very helpful. It also means we can go finish off Skull Woods. Whatever happens to be up there. Or wait, no, Trinex was... No, Trinex is in Thieves Town. Never mind. What's his nuts? Cold Stare was up in Hera. So what am I doing? That. So I think at this point we have the equipment and ability to take out every boss. So nothing should give us any problems. And the only item we're missing for go mode, well, I guess, yeah. Ah, it's another Trinex. Fantastic. Helen. Oh, geez, I'm actually almost dead, so I gotta be careful with this. Whoa! Excuse me. You! Jesus, this guy is taking a lot to do. Alright. I really don't want to fight my way down here for this again, so fuck you, Drynex. Let's take this nice and easy. Nice and easy, nice and safe. We're not doing any dumb bullshit here. Oh no! I did the dumb bullshit! Oh, fuck. Oh, come on! Ah, they're gonna make me do this again. Motherfuckers. I hate it. I hate it. I really hate it. So lame. Like, I hope I get some more magic on the way there, because this is not enough. This is not enough to do what I need to do. Ugh. Oh, this seed has just been a fucking pile and a half. And I don't like it. Here, bastard. Alright, there's a little bit of magic. Nope, nope. Okay, let's get a little bit of health too, just in case. Well, shit can get real. Shit can certainly get real. I have to do the bomb jump again, I think. Which is fine, that bomb jump's pretty easy. You got a good setup for it, and it's easy peasy. It's a matter of getting there. Ouch. Oh my god. This dumb fucking seed, I tell ya. I tell ya! Oops, that's... Oh, I hope that's the right spot for it. Ah! Damn it! Alright, one pixel down, and let's do the thing. Oh, shit! Link, what are you doing, man? I thought you were my bro. No, it's too much. There we go. Ah, shit! Come on. This bomb jump is so easy, and I'm fucking it up. There we go. Perfect. Right there. Easy peasy. First try. Yeah! Get some. Go. Hey, Space 006, how you doing, man? Good to see you. Glad you tuned in for this fucking dumpster fire. fucking, why is Trinex in this place? Like, why is this a thing that can happen? Fuck you, enemy randomizer. Why did I decide it was a good idea to turn it on? Ooh, Harry, come here, come here. Come, come here. Hey, get your butt over here. You piece of shit. Hey, get... Oh, if you even fucking... Very serious. You're goddamn garbage. It's all right. It's fine. It's fine. We'll get it the second time. It's fine. Oy. I swear. This is a dumb seed. This is the dumbest seed I've had in a long time. Although last week's seed was pretty dumb too. Like, let's be honest. Last week's seed was not great. This one apparently wanted to make its own mark, though, so here we are. Ugh, get the fuck out of here. Alright, hammer. Boom, boom. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, so let's see. 7 hearts, a decent amount of magic. Can we get 3 out of there? We sure as fuck can't. Is that gonna hit him? No, it did. Ah, okay. Yep. Get him! Yeah, alright. Four hearts now. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I got it shot off. Of course he did. Oh, balls, that does three hearts? Come on, man, I've got the blue mail and everything. You little bastard, Trinex. Okay, this time we got it. Oh, boy. Okay, all right. It's nice and easy now. God, he's so fast, I hate it. Yeah. Get. Yeah. I'm here. Oh, all right. It's fine. Oh, jeez. Oh, what the fuck? What kind of hitbox was that? Ah! Son of a bitch! Fucking Trinex, man. We can't leave him alone because this is a crystal dungeon. Ah, I hate it. I hate it a lot, actually. This is not cool. Fuck this goddamn ice palace. Ah, no. Dump me right into a fire bar. Ah, everything is the worst. Shit. Okay, it's fine. It gives me good practice. This is real good practice. For when shit goes super fucking get out of my face! Don't bullshit assholes! Get out of here! Oh, full magic would be nice, thank you. Good practice for when shit goes wrong. I can keep my cool. Keep out of your piece of shit gas garbage! Fucking garbage! Alright, get out of here. Just let me lift this pot, please. Fucking get out of here, asshole! Let's go. Ugh. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Fuck, Trinex. Stupid bullshit boss. It's all right. It's okay. Excuse me. Whoa. Let's bomb jump one more time. Perfect. Is there a heart in one of these, right? Ah, thank you. Fucking really? Give me hearts! I need hearts! I don't need bombs! I got fucking seven of them. What do I need bombs for? Okay, it's alright. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Going in with even less health than before. Although, alright, here, we're gonna call an audible on this one and grab this fairy. There we go. That's probably the smart play. Probably the play I should have made last time. Oh, fuck. Alright. It's okay. It's okay. No. Ice first. Alright, Trinex, you piece of shit asshole. Let's go. Let's go for this again. Nice. Got three of them there. It's five. That should do it, I think. Oh no, it's a six, huh? There we go, perfect. Perfect, sort of. Ah, you bastard. Let's try it again. Ouch! That didn't hit him, did it? Of course it did. Okay. There we go. Alright, we've got one bop to spare here, so let's fucking... Easy. Around. Oh, okay. Fuck you. Fuck you, I guess. Eh? Watch the dumb hitbox there. Uh-oh. Okay, alright, it's fine. Come around. You know what? Let's grab this. What are you doing your dumb spin slashes for, huh? Just doing it this way. Ah, we got it! Fuck you, Trinex! Ah, what a bastard. You better give me some fucking grade A items. Kane of Samaria, please. Ah, is it Sank Heart? It's not even Sank Heart. Fuck you, Trinex. Crystal 4. So lame. Okay, well, go finish Thieves Town, finish Skull Woods, and then go up to Darkside Death Mountain. That's the best we got. The best we fucking got here. This is so fucking lame. Ah, this seed sucks! This seed fucking sucks, man. Alright, whatever. Whatever, it's fine. This is how it goes. So what are we missing here? I think all we need is Samaria, and then we'll be in go mode. That's all we need. Let's do Thieves Town, or Skullwoods first. I guess we could use another sword. A better sword would be good, too. Not strictly necessary, but after all the bullshit we've been through so far, I would really rather not have to do spin strats Ganon. Like, please, don't make me do that. We already don't have to do silverless, so that's good. But not having to do spin strats would be even better. Boss fucking... Ugh. Ah! Out of my way. Let's get. Vanilla Gibdos, huh? Get out of here. Easy peasy. What are we dealing with here? Another Lanmo fight? Looks like it. Yep. Ah, asshole. Ah, come on! There. Eat shit. Oh, you... You unpleasant sandworm, you. Yeah, eat shit. Okay, is this gonna be the big key, probably? The compass! What? I'm still missing an item here, I think. There's crystal 5, at the very least. Hmm. Do I have the big key and I just haven't checked the chest yet? Oh, there's still that first... Yeah, okay. There's still that first chest in the back half here that I skipped because I figured I'd get the item off of it. Okay, that's fine. So this is probably going to be the big key, knowing how RNG dumps on you every fucking opportunity it has. Hey, look at that! Called it. Fucking... Of course it would be that. Of course. Alright, whatever. One more item here. Hoping it's Samaria. Not any of the other fetch quest garbo. Not Aether. Certainly not Aether would be real good. Oh, you got a bomb for me. What a shit. Alright, over under on this being actually useful. Bombs! Great! What a fucking pile. Alright, whatever, I guess. That's cool. Didn't need that to be an important item anyways. Got one more. Go beat the other Trinex in fucking Thieves Town now. Hooray. Be, what, a triple dip or a quadruple dip at this point? I think this is a quadruple dip. Four times in this fucking place. Oy. It's alright. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Come. Is this Trinex right? Yeah. Yeah, because the cold stairs up in Hera. Yeah. Okay. Excuse me. Pardon me. This is dumbass fucking Trinex. Can't believe it. Can't believe there's doubled up of this bullshit. Of course there is. Because of course there would be, right? That should do it, right? Ah, really? That was three of the fucking... Whatever. No? Excuse. There, okay. Oh, okay, that's enough for him. Ooh, we're gonna be fucking... Oh, it's gonna be dangerous. It's gonna be a dangerous part of the fight here again. Fuck you, Trinex. I think one more? Yeah. Yeah, alright. Fuck you, Trinex. Hooray. Last item and crystal number 6. Please be something good. Please. Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Samaria might not even be needed, huh? Huh. Well then. Huh. Okay. Actually, this makes me happy. Oh boy. This is gonna be the first seed where Samaria isn't needed. Interesting. Okay. Ah, fuck. Okay, well, we are technically in go mode then, so let's go do it. Let's go fucking do it. Yep, random bosses too. We've got boss shuffle turned on. So, it also shuffles the refights in Ganon's Tower, which is why we just saw two Trinexes instead of like two Armoses or two Landmos or two Wormulons there. Let's see, where are we going? Tower of Hera. Right. So, Trinex is officially off the table now, thankfully, since we just fought two of them. It's good. And the rest of them, we can just beat the shit out of. Alright, so we're gonna assume we're in go mode. Are you fucking, really? Okay, good. I was about to say, if I can't get around that fucker, I'd be upset. But alright, so technically, wow, this is weird. So since Misery Mire and Turtle Rock are both crystal dungeons, or both pendant dungeons rather, excuse me, Kana Samaria, there's a good chance that Samaria won't be needed. Unless, there's one chance that it could still be needed, and that's if Ganon's Tower Big Key is in Tile Room. Oh, that would be just the worst at this point, honestly. Jeez. You know what? I wouldn't put it past the seed to make that a thing, but we're gonna assume that we get the not 1 in 22 chance of Samaria still being required here. So this could still be a not, like, really awful seed? We'll see. Another heart is not bad. 10 arrows isn't bad. Well, 10 arrows is kind of shitty. Like, I'm really just looking for another sword at this point. But I suppose I won't go out of my way for it. Just because we don't really need it. Just in case Samaria is required. Well, Samaria couldn't be in T-Rock, though, so that's good. We got Busy Bambos there. Doesn't really matter since we don't have Samaria anyways. Fantastic. Okay, Hookshot Cave, another four items before we go beat the shit out of Cold Stare and Hera there. Well, Riot Shield, okay. Whoops. Well, I guess that works too. Not exactly what we were looking for, but that's something. It's candy. Literacy, okay. And 20 rupees. Okay. Cool, I guess. Okay. This Cold Stare fight at least should be a little bit of a soft touch. I'd prefer to have Tempered for it, but half magic plus fire rod is good enough. Tempered sword could still be in here too, since we got one item left. That would be pretty rad. That or red mail, really. Tempered sword or red mail would be pretty fucking fly at this point. But otherwise, we don't really need anything else. Or even the bug net at this point would be pretty good too, so we can catch some backup fairies. Be aight. That'd be aight. Wouldn't say no to that. Still do a lot of damage, so you gotta be careful. Definitely don't want to get bopped down. Sexy. Alright. Eat shit, Cold Stare. What are you gonna drop for us? Piece of candy. Thanks, I guess. Good for another heart container, though, so whatever. There's Crystal 7. We headed into G Tower about 2:04:30. So we're right outside. I did. Okay, I did drop a portal right outside. That's good. That's good. Excellent. So, I mean, the last real big fuck you that RNG could give to us is if it puts the big key in the tile room. Or, actually, if it puts the big key at all on the right side, because I need Samaria to get over there. Ah, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this could be real bad. I'm gonna roll the dice on it, though. Hey, there's Samaria! Yeah, we're okay, we're fucking good! And a sword! Alright, we're good! Never mind, everything is fine. Fuck you, Ganon's Tower! Come on, man! Like, why you gotta do that for me? Alright, number three is on the torch. It's bombs. Fucking dumb bullshit. This goddamn seed, I tell ya. Oh, where's the small key? That's weird. Oh, man. This goddamn seed has been just the dumbest. It's just been the dumbest seed I've ever fucking seen. And I've seen a lot of dumb seeds. Piece of candy number four. Small key number five. Small key number six. Number seven. 10 arrows. Ugh. This dumb seed, I tell ya. I tell ya. I fucking tell ya. Well, no spin strats, Ganon, so that's something. That's fucking something. Well, that's number eight. Big old 20. We just need to find that big key now. It's the last thing that RNG can dick us over is where this big key is. Samaria and Tempered side by side there. That's ridiculous. Number nine! Compass. Damn it, come on. Come the fuck on with this. Ten through 13 coming up here. 10. Shovel, number 11, small key, number 12, the big key, there we go, and the arrow of destiny, so this run is valid. Number 12, not bad, not bad, it could have been much worse. Could have been much worse. So we are on our way. So bop me onto the spikes. I just gotta go up and beat shit out of Jerk Wizard the Second, and then take out Ganon. We'll be good. Everything will be fine. Some whiz robes. We got some big spikes. Excuse me, pardon me. Ah, jeez. I don't know. Wow, that's a cluster down there. Oh, no, that's probably fine, actually. Wow, they are really doing it. Disco party down there. Ah! Oh, took a fucking silver arrow for his buddy. What a bro. He's like, no, I'll save you. Asshole. Get over here. Beautiful. Alright. It's one refight we're gonna do here. Oh, that's not gonna be it. Okay. Ah, Vitreous. That's easy. Silvers. Ouch, you. Ooh, you still got some serious damage, though. Easy peasy. A little bit careful with my health. Five hearts is not really enough to deal with here. Oh, come back here, you little shit. Asshole. Just for grins. I was hoping that would be good for a refill. Would have been pretty good if it was. Okay, good enough. We dealing with for the final refight here. Sounds like a fucking vanilla ass Wormulon. Sure is. Where are you? Easy peasy. Okay, we're good. Clear sailing to the end here. Validation chest has the Butter Sword! Oh yeah, now we cooking with gas. Heck yeah. Oh. Oh man. Okay. Now we set to go. We're fully equipped. I mean, besides red mail, but hell yeah. Ugh, what a terrible fucking setup for that. Come on. Ow, bad angles. Oh, come on, I couldn't even get one out of that? Fuck you. Come on, it's Drip Wizard. Yeah. Okay, this is almost perfect lineups here. I couldn't get two out of that either? Ah, it's the worst. I'm the worst at this. Oh, fucking son of a... Oh, good. Fucking blue balls, too. Yeah, great. Awesome. Hit him! There. I hope that was good for two. Hey, we did it. Fuck you, Trick Wizard. What a shit. What an awful shit that guy is. Alright. Just a little Ganon fight to go. And we'll be done. Let's see, 7.5 hearts, half of half magic. Should be enough. We should be good. Especially Butter Sword, my goodness. We're good to go with the butter here. That's It's dangerous. Get out of there, man. I hope I'm on phase three. And keep count. Keep count. Okay, we are. Good, 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 good. Ready for this, actually. I did find the arrows in Death Mountain, you piece of shit. I fucking hate my input on that. It's lame. Still gonna get a double out of this? Yeah, just barely. Nice. Beautiful. Okay, not the best Ganon fight I've had, but that's pretty good still. Excellent. Alright, well, 216-13. It's not the best. It's not the best. But it could have been a lot worse. It really could have. The fucking fact that Sumario wasn't required is kind of interesting. But hey, whatever. Whatever. Prepare to fast forward. Let's see the stats and then we'll wrap it for now. But let's see. It is 10:13. That's not too late. You know what? I'm gonna pull up something a little bit different so we can get some practice before the marathon in a few weeks. You know what? Let's pull up some F-Zero after this. Kind of kick the rust off of our F-Zero skills a little bit. But let's let this play out first. That seed, though. Fuck. That was a weird-ass seed. Lots of double dips, a couple triple dips, and I think even a quadruple dip into Thieves Town, which is dumb and stupid. But hey, that's how she goes sometimes. Stats in here. Got some F-Zero to play. Even though it's only going to be a beginner slash casual race. I want to make sure I don't like entirely embarrass myself when we actually play it. I guess the good news is we didn't have to go check out the dig spot. We didn't have to dip at all into Mire or T-Rock, which is pretty fucking good. There was something in Swamp, though, wasn't there? I think, was the Bone Swamp? I think there was something important in there. So we definitely needed to go in there regardless, but Other than that, the routing wasn't bad, besides double and triple dipping into a lot of this bullshit. And then the dumb, was it two or three deaths in Thieves? No, Ice Palace? Oof, that was rough. But hey, not bad. Otherwise, besides that other bullshit, not bad. We turned a really stupid seed into a 216-13, which is whatever. Which is whatever. Alright, there's some fancy-ass stats for everybody. Okay, so I'm actually going to need to drop stream for a couple minutes here while I get set up for F-Zero. But I will be back very shortly.